It was Bourque with the shot. Hagman looking for the rebound. They couldn't solve Javi Bullen. A 2-on-1 now. Eberle right in on goal. Drags the puck. Backhand scores! What a beautiful goal! His first in the National Hockey League. It's a highlight reel for sure.
This all starts by the miss by Nicklas Hagman down at the Oilers' end. Hagman with a glorious opportunity. Javi Bullen with the save, and Hagman just couldn't get it up. Vandermeer with a great job with the stick. Look at the little soft area pass by Vandermeer that sends Jordan Eberle, the former Regina Pat, off to the races. Undresses the defenseman, undresses Mika Kiprasov, and tucks it top shelf backhand. Take a bow, Jordan Eberle. Beautiful goal.
What patience to outwait Ian White. Wait for him to go down.